Watching Klein, Robertson, and Sutton is a lot of fun for the fans. That may be due to the fact that Joe, Alvin, and Leroy are having fun playing.
I like to feel like I want to be a team player. I like to try to get who's ever in the lineup. I want to get everybody totally involved. I like to have my teammates smiling. I like to just have fun out there.
I just enjoy playing. I have a lot of fun out there, and I try to keep everybody up. I'm trying to be a leader this year and trying to show a leadership role, trying to help people with their problems and things on and off the court. And I think being emotional and trying to keep everybody pumped up helps, but really that's just the way I play. I just have fun playing, and I get caught up in it sometimes.
Well, I like to have, you know, enthusiasm while I'm playing basketball. You know, it can be fun, but you have to, you know, have to think what you're doing while you're out there on the court, and everything else will take care of itself.
Coach Sutton will be watching Robertson and Klein to stay out of foul trouble. He says the team needs both in the game to be successful this year, and they are trying to avoid the ref's whistles.
Well, I try not to expose myself as much early. Before, I would kind of come out and play a real aggressive man-to-man type defense, you know, denying the ball the way Coach Sutton would like for us to do. And I think teams started to realize that, and they would be kind of hesitant about throwing that cross-court pass, as before they would just go ahead and throw it and I would be able to steal the ball and get it dunked. Now I just kind of lay back and let them make that pass a couple of times, and then boom, all of a sudden I try to go for the steal and come up with something.
I just have to be smart. I can't go climbing somebody's back to try and get a ball, or I have to be a more intelligent player this year and just think before I do something.
Leroy Sutton had to do a lot of thinking about his career as a Razorback. After being redshirted and seeing only limited action his freshman and sophomore years, Leroy has overcome the bad times to become the most consistent player on the team.
I had the desire, you know, to keep trying to get better, even though I had a lot of disappointments throughout my career. And a major factor probably was my parents. You know, they always told me to keep my head up, you know, that I could do it. So I'd probably say I had to give a lot of credit to my parents, and I'm very religious, and God helped me along the way, too.
Darryl Walker was a vocal leader for the Hogs last year, but since he's gone to the NBA, is there pressure on Robertson to take his place?
At first, I did feel a little pressure. I would think that when it would get tight, the teammates would kind of look for me to make a big play, but it's not that way, because we have a veteran team out there, and anybody can come up with a big play in a given time. And as far as the offensive end, we got Big Joe who can score inside, and we got Leroy and Charles who's doing a great job of scoring. So there's really not as much pressure as what the media would think there is on me. The leadership role has kind of been handed down to me as a senior, but like I said, we got three or four seniors out on the court that's playing a lot. And then Joe, he's a leader out on the floor. I try to just lead by example on the court, but as far as being verbal and talking up about problems off the court, I leave that to Joe and Leroy. Take care of that.
Joe and Leroy also hope to take care of the Southwest Conference title with the help of their teammates, but that means beating Houston.
I think that we can beat Houston. There's no doubt in my mind that that we can beat Houston. I know the SMU will be tough. I think the key for us to win the Southwest Conference championship this year is not to look towards Houston, because if we concentrate on what we're doing this moment and what's going on at hand, then we'll be okay. But if we start worrying about Houston when we're getting ready for the Baylor game, the Baylor may come up and beat us, and that just puts us in a hole.
I think we have a chance to be a great ball club, you know, if everybody stays healthy and we have a desire to get better. I think we could have a real good ball club.
But, of course, that remains to be seen. In the meantime...